Okay, let's get started. We're going to do, to start, we're going to do tens and ones. So eyes up. And wait for everybody to get ready. Look at Jacob being so good. Nice, Jacob. Nice. Matthew, looking good, aren't you? All right, let's go ahead and do tens and ones. Let's do this one together. Let's count by tens. Ready? 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. What's the number? Yeah. So I'm going to circle 36 right here. Let's count these together. Are you ready? Here we go. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54. Raise your hand if you know the number. Grace.
54.
Which one is 54?
The first one.
There you go. Okay, let's go ahead and do this one together. Ready? 10, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Raise your hand if you know. Elise. Which one of these is 27? This one, you got it just right, didn't you, Elise? Good. All right, let's go ahead and do this one right here. Let's count. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Which one is 15? Anderson. Zaira, I'll wait till you can put that away and show your best self. So pull in your chair, square up, looking just like Jacob. Can I get Gage to be his best self too? Thank you. Let's count. Ready? 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 61, 62. Which one is it going to be, Dazi? Which one?
N.
Which one?
N.
N?
The end.
The end. Is that this one? Is that a 6 and a 2? Yes, it is. So let's go ahead and count together. Get your eyes up. Anderson's being his best self, and so is Jonathan. So is Matthew, and so is Nazi. Zaira, eyes up. 10, 20, 30, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Which one am I going to pick? Angelique. There it is, a 4 and a 9, 49. Let's keep going. Are you ready? Here we go. Best selves, everybody, grab your elbow, put your finger on your chin. Let's go. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 51, 52, 53. Salmon? You're looking for a 5 and a 3. The first one. There it is, 53. Are you ready? We're going to count this one together. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. Amina. This one? There it is. Let's do this one together. Ready? 20, 40. Oh, crazy Miss Smith, that's wrong. Let's do it again.
Yeah.
10, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4. Atlas.
The right one.
This one? This one or this one? This one? This one. Yep, a 2 and a 4. You can always check it because there's two tens, that's a 2, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 ones. So there it is. The back is going to be the same as the front. Are you ready for that?
Yeah.
Yes, you are. Okay, hold on. Hold on. We got another one, and this one is new. This is greater than and less than. So 5 and 7. You got an alligator here, and this sign is the alligator sign. It just is. The alligator always wants to eat the bigger one. Which of these is bigger? Jonathan.
The 7.
So you're going to put the alligator eating the 7. Okay? 3 and 4, Ibrahim, which one is bigger?
4.
So the alligator is going to go onto the 4. 8 and 2, which one is bigger, Angelique?
8.
So alligator eats the 8. 1 and 0, Matthew. There you go. 6 and 9, Zaira, which one is bigger?
9.
So the alligator eats the 9. 9 and 3, Jacob, which one's bigger? Then alligator eats the 9. 4 and 8, Ari.
8.
The alligator eats the 8. 5 and 3, Nazi.
5.
Alligator eats the 5. 12 and 15, Grace.
15.
Alligator eats the 15. 10 and 11, Anderson.
11.
Alligator eats the 11. 16 and 13, Hezzy.
16.
Alligator eats the 16. That's greater than and less than. I think you guys are going to be able to do this all by yourself. So you do this, right? And then you do this. Are you ready for that?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. I got a yes, ma'am. I love a yes, ma'am.